Creole and the coconut.
Yes, legendary.
How was the performance tonight? How was Marbella treating you?
I loved every minute of the performance. It was amazing.
Well, we thought you were amazing.
Well, thank you. Well, the setting was amazing. The atmosphere, the audience, every aspect of it was really, really fabulous.
So how many years have you been going now?
The band is celebrating its 31st year.
Oh, my God. And what is the secret to your everlasting endurance?
My secret is right here, the three girls.
The coconuts. Girls, how are you feeling? How was your performance tonight? Are you happy?
Very sweaty. It was hot.
I love your little white dresses. You were really, like, shimmying out there.
They don't talk.
What about you? How was your shimmying?
Absolutely fabulous, yeah. We love to shimmy. We love to shake on down for the audience, for the groove, the bands, the music.
So, is this your first time in Marbella?
No, been here many times. Many times.
Are you always singing, dance and sing together?
Absolutely. I've been with the band 15 years.
Oh my God.
You know, it's Amy's birthday today.
Oh my God.
We're celebrating her birthday.
Are you? Well, happy birthday, Amy.
She's the youngest coconut.
You're the youngest coconut. So, how old are you today? Can I ask you?
21.
21! Oh my God! Anyway. Look, thanks guys, it's absolutely fabulous.
Thank you so much.
Thoroughly enjoyed it.
We like it here so much that we're going to make it an annual thing. We're coming every year.
Are you really?
Yes.
Where are you off to next?
After today, we go to Venezuela. And then we go to Mexico. We're going to do South America, Brazil, California, and then back to Europe.
I want to come. I'm liking your life. Can I come?
We need another person.
Yeah.
We only have 25 people now in the entourage. Yeah. We need 26.
Oh my God, whole new career starting. Okay, thanks very much.
Thank you.